This is the sort of view you get of an evening time in Trelissick. That's looking down, it's a bit of a murky day actually, looking down the estuary towards Falmouth. And then up around this way, this is the house itself. There's Gus, who's clearly decided that 200 yards is quite far enough for him. And over here is Bruno, who's probably just planning his next ambush. Gorgeous when the evening's like this.